We're happy to have you all here. We will be joined today as well by Dr. Thomas Novotny, the HHS National Autism Coordinator and Deputy Assistant Secretary for Health. He's not here as yet, but he should be here shortly, and we will look forward to having him join us as a guest of the committee. I'd like to welcome Dr. Stuart Shapiro as a new member of the IACC. He is replacing Dr. Cynthia Moore, who was called away to take on additional responsibilities with respect to the Zika virus outbreak and continuing that. So, Dr. Shapiro, I wonder if you would like to tell the committee about your expertise and your work as it relates to autism.
Sure, thank you very much. So, again, I'm Stuart Shapiro. I am trained as a pediatrician and as a clinical geneticist, metabolic geneticist, and molecular geneticist. I trained at University of Chicago and then did further clinical training at Harvard and at Children's Hospital in Boston. After training, I started clinical work at Baylor College of Medicine in Houston. Coordinating genetics components of several large case-control studies, including the autism research study at CDC, the study to explore early development, and I'm the PI on the dysmorphology part of the. I moved into the position of the Associate Director for Science and Chief Medical Officer for the National Center on Birth Defects and Developmental Disabilities at CDC 3 years ago and have been serving in that capacity. I'm very excited to be here. I look forward to meeting everyone on the committee. Thank you very much.
Thank you. We will appreciate having your expertise to inform our decisions. Okay, now I'm happy to turn it over to Dr. Susan Daniels, the coordinator of our autism committee at NIMH, and I want to take this opportunity to thank Susan, as always, for doing virtually 100% of the work of leading her group, who had to do all the work to put together the agenda, get everything all ready, and have us prepared for the meeting. So, Susan, thank you. And over to you to take the role and the 2 minutes for the last meeting.
Thank you. Welcome, everyone, and thank you to the team for all your work getting us ready for this meeting. I'd like to take the role first to see who's here. So, Bruce Cuthbert, Jim Batty.
Here.
Cindy Lawler? Here. Jennifer Johnson and Aaron Bishop are not going to be here today. Tiffany Farcioni? Otto will not be here today. Dor Kavanaugh? Borsha?